fingerprints aren't in the system. Put their photos in the missing persons database, but there's no match there either. It's like they never existed. Did they say anything yet?
No. Dr. Rice says that they're in extremely good health. Even psychologically, so far as he can tell. They just seem to have lost the ability to speak.
Could they be refusing to talk?
Faking it? Maybe. There have been a handful of cases of otherwise intelligent people who have lost the ability for language. Children who are denying human contact.
Raised by wolves.
Usually extreme neglect.